Oh, God. I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Codsworth. What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of leaving? So soon? Was it something I said?
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir? Oh, just tending the gun.
Codsworth? What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
What? Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
Then I'll be right back. is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course! The Russians and the Chinese!
Codsworth, buddy, I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're my family, too.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir! Come out and peekaboo!
Some Cole Porter. The song is called Anything Goes.
Codsworth.
Sir, the Mrs. and young Sean, they aren't here.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey, wait there. Over here. Grab that. Get that. Move here. Here. Head over there. Go there. Hold position. There. Move out.
you guys all fucking go!
Thank you.